Good afternoon. We are seeing for ourselves tonight just how quickly a police encounter can turn dangerous. A state police officer saw a motorcycle broken down in Las Lunas. He pulled over to help the driver. It isn't long before all hell breaks loose.
Call it, call it, call it, call it, call it! CMT5, foot pursuit, foot pursuit!
Within seconds of pulling over, a state police officer finds himself on the run. Rewind to what was supposed to be a typical traffic stop. The officer noticed a motorcycle broken down on the side of El Cerro Loop and Florian Lane in Los Lunas, August 2nd.
What's going on with your chain?
The officer quickly notices something is off.
Where's your license plate?
That's what I'm going to register now.
Now? Is that exactly what you were going to do?
That's the
Okay.
I'm sorry.
All right.
I apologize so very much.
The suspect gives the officer his name, David Gillum. Corral asks Gillum to stand still.
Do me a favor. You're moving a lot, okay? Go ahead and do me a favor. Just lean over here by the fence.
Gillum doesn't follow commands for long. When a name check comes back with several felony warrants out of Albuquerque, Gillum takes off. And that leads to a chase across an open field. The officer then tackles him, and that's when Gillum starts punching the officer.
Stop, dude. I got you. That's it. That's it. Please.
Officer Corral's lapel stops working at that point. That's when the police recruit with Corral drives the vehicle over so he can help. You can see by this point the officer has gained control and has Gillum in custody. Gillum is put in the back seat of the police car and decides he's had enough and lies down for the trip to jail.
Now, Gillum does have warrants for stealing cars and drugs. He'll appear in court later this month.